Ah, he's not that low, 125. It's really not that far. I mean, I did face someone who's like 260. That's the highest ranked person I've played since I've been in top 5. 263 or something. So anything that's under 200, I'm okay with. I am tempted to Emperor when I have this Zephyrus. I'm not gonna do it. I think Luna's Pro Galaxy is just way better. And I wanna find some early game. Reno's great, Reno's great. Oh, there it is. At first I thought that when I played Zephyrus on 2, it always put Animal Companion, Wild Growth, and Brightwing all in the same order. But after playing it loads of times, I realized that doesn't happen. I kind of want it to be like that though. I want it to always be in the same order, and like, Wild Growth to like always be on the right or something. But it's not like that. Ah, it's a bad draw. I don't want to draw my I don't want to draw my big minions before I played this Lunas. Love a good Rena. Don't want your opponent knowing your pick. Ah, yeah, that's a good reason. That's a good reason for it to not do it the same every time. Quest complete. You got a Cobalt Lackey? Ah, it's kind of annoying. I could do Blast Brave Doomsayer here. I want to play Luna's Pocket Galaxy, but Blast Brave Doomsayer just seems so clean. It seems so clean. I'm gonna do it. Yogg. Yogg Box? Research Project, Shooting Star, Ray Frost. And I can just get Power Creation onto an empty board. You want to put a sign? It's annoying if I draw a big minion right now, though. That's fine. Honestly, I think doing Pocket Galaxy is just better than this. Purely because Pocket Galaxy wins me so many games. I can even have Research Project to draw into some of these cards. Like Pilgrim, Alex draws a Kalagos, Emperor. Any of them one mana is just potentially just game winning on a turn. This is kind of scary. Yeah, this is very scary. That's a lot of damage on my face. Okay. That was a good turn. I'm always worried about my health total, though. I've seen both Wasps, no Life Drinkers. Really, I only want a Research Project when I know I'm going to win, because it could help him find ways of killing me. Then again, if I draw Alex, it could just win me the game, potentially. Ooh. Is that Grom? Fuck. Oh no. Please end damage, Grom. Oh shit. He's got barely any cards in his hand. Box is never the play here. Box is never the play here. He's got barely any cards. Oh fuck, I just fucked up to shit. I just fucked up. I should have bumped in this first. Just bump in here. Yeah, I fucked up. It's okay, it's okay. Man, it's so hard not to research project here. It's so hard not to do it, especially because we get the reductions as well. Yeah, that was not rank one order. That was definitely not rank one order. Oh! Yeah, that was rank two order. Holy shit. Okay. That was a big turn. That was a really big turn. Don't say I'm dead now. I'm scared of MC Tech. That's what we're scared of. Please don't MC Tech. Oh no. That's fine. That's great. Great. Four, eight. I have Fireball and Pyroblast both still on my deck. 4, 8, 12, 17, 20. Holy shit. I don't know how I don't overdraw here. I want to play Research Project, but I'm going to overdraw. This doesn't make me overdraw. Alex Straza! I forgot about you. There you are. There you go. Oh, is this going to be it? This might be it. It might be it. Oh shit! How many games in a row? It's a shaman. No surprise there. Okay. Reno. I don't believe. Okay, Twitch chat. Who believes that we will get rank one if we win this? I believe. Solid Snake, Elyon, Evil Chemi. Evil Chemi doesn't believe. We all believe. I've lost my faith. Can't lose your faith if you never had it. MC Tech is good in the matchup, obviously, but I'm kind of thinking about playing it here. It's going to take a while for it to be useful, so I'm going to play it. Marbles if we get rank 1. Mate, okay, if we get rank 1, we'll have a massive marbles race, right? I don't normally have this many people in my stream. So I want a lot of you to join us in this marbles race if we get rank 1. And we're going to have a big, big marbles race. I want to see 1,000 marbles. That's what I want to see, Twitch chat. I want to see 1,000 Twitch chat marbles. viewers to 300 viewers in 1 minute. Yeah, that is probably what will happen. That's okay though. It's okay though, because when I've got rank 1, I've achieved my goal. I don't really have much to do here. Okay, I'm gonna have to Rena next turn. This is kind of a dead hand. Too many 6 drops. I only came to lose at marbles. Ha! Hey, love the fest. You do suck at marbles, I'll be honest. I And whoever wins the marbles race, I'll give a sub to. I'll give a free sub to whoever wins the marbles race. That's if we get rank one, that is. If we get rank one. I don't know. Right now, rank one is looking... Well, it's looking very close. It's looking very close. Right, he's completed his quest. Mega Sandwich just isn't good. Carter Defender out pretty soon would be nice for some heals. Witchwood Piper is going to draw me Doomsayer or Zephyrus. It looked close for the last 5 hours. Yeah, but we have won like, we won about 3 or 4 in a row on rank 2 right now. We've won quite a few in a row on rank 2. It could be any at this point. Like when we first get to rank 2, we know that, you know, we're going to win a game and we're still going to be rank 2. Probably going to win 2 games, still going to be rank 2. But it's been a few games now of winning on rank 2. That we're close. We're close. What's a good replacement for Pocket Galaxy here? If you don't have it, I would probably just play something else big, like a Fioris. You probably need another big value card or something. Nothing can really replace Pocket Galaxy, but yeah. Oh, Rag. Maybe Rag. Holy shit, this is... What? That's a crazy evolve. That's actually a crazy evolve. Oh. The Orgnite hurts him. But if the Shadequill dies, that's gonna hit my face. This is an amazing 4-drop, amazing 8-drop, amazing 4-drop, amazing 4-drop, amazing. And this is actually really good. Everything is good there. Like, everything is good. Well, he doesn't want to play Life Drinker now, that's for sure. And Zephyrus can help me out. I've just realized that I could ping this, right? And trade this in. I didn't even realize I could do that. I think I might go for Blizzard. I think I go for Blizzard. Please give me Blizzard. Wait. Yeah, I want to go for Blizzard. Fuck! You're not gonna give me Blizzard? I even set myself to 6 mana. Why does it give you- I don't understand why it gives you Argus. When you clearly do not want Argus. Oh, at least Zephyrus won. I could have frostbolted that if we had been a bit faster there. I thought if I set myself to 6 mana, it would give me Blizzard. I mean, surely you give me- offer me Brawl and Blizzard, at least. Nobody wants Argus. Mate, I'm gonna tweet to Blizzard telling them to take the fuck Argus out of Zephyrus's. Okay. Let's chill. We're okay. I could just pyroblast his face. How much mana is this again? I forgot how much mana everything is here. This is 5, right? No. Is it still 10? Oh no, it's 8! This is 8! Or 9. Alright, we're getting face. Okay. He's played one Life Drinker. He's played one Life Drinker. Freeze one? No way. I need to save this for his face. In case he plays Shudderwalk and Shudderwalk gets him back up to 9 health, I definitely need to Frostbolt and Fireball. I could have polymorphed to 5-5. I could have polymorphed to 5-5. But I just like that if he Shudderwalks. Yeah, maybe I should have polymorphed 5-5. This might be game. This might be game. Earthshock. That's it, Twitch chat. That's the game. That's the rank 2 game. Another shaman destroyed. But rank 1 achieved. Yeah.